nobody does it better than Michael Schumacher winning the Australian Grand Prix.
An exceptional season, one that I will never forget. It's going to stay with me forever.
Jenson Button, the 2009 world champion.
Tremendous feeling when you beat everyone fair and square. They've turned up and all the teams have given their best effort and you've actually turned up with your team and you've beaten them.
And we're away now in 2010.
Driving for Ferrari, you have always very high expectations about the results that you can have. Ferrari is famous worldwide, so every result that you have is known everywhere, so you need to have this always with you.
We are made for challenge, and I have had 3 years of different challenge. And there came this unique opportunity again to sort of do again a new kind of challenge. That's what I'm doing right now. It's not that I was sitting home feeling bored and think, okay, now I have to find a new solution and so on. It was an opportunity out of very awkward circumstance that I hadn't anticipated to happen. But there you go, and I do enjoy them.